JFK's speechwriter Ted Sorensen, who was a close advisor to the Kennedy family. Fact number four. Speaking of JFK's speech, did you know that he was the first president to be televised delivering an inaugural address? The event was watched by millions of Americans on their TV sets, cementing JFK's place in history as a charismatic and media-savvy politician.